Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to HobbyKing.com. Stuart here with a daily on something that's not necessarily directly related to the hobby, but is a very essential tool in the hobby, and it is this range of LED torches that we've got here. Now, these are SupFire high-powered LED torches, and LED, far more than traditional torches, are very much brighter for pretty much the same power consumption. Now, torches are handy throughout the hobby, especially for me, if you've been in the scenario where you have been building on your workbench and you drop something on the floor. The best way to find that little screw is not to get down on your hands and knees for hours, is actually just to get the torch and highlight it, much as they would do in CSI, for example. Now, I'm going to touch on some of the features that all of these torches have, and then we'll go into a little more detail on the individual torches laid out in front of me. There are many, many sizes, as you can see, and we'll come to that, but all these sizes do feature the cutting edge LED technology with ultra bright LED output, as I mentioned. They are all water resistant. They are all made from what they're calling aircraft grade aluminium. They have a super tough glass lens, what they're calling borofloat, and short circuit and overcurrent protection. So these are very hardy torches indeed. Now, the bulb or the LED element on these torches, they actually have up to a 100,000 hour bulb life. So very efficient again, as I said. Now we're going to pick this one up at the end here and take you through just some of the modes that are available on all the torches. You'll have the difference in brightness that you can adjust with the click of the waterproof button. Then you have strobe, and then you also have the SOS. Now, SOS is not just simply a different kind of strobe, it's actually spelling out SOS in Morse. So very, very cool. Let's go through that now. And I'll try not to get this directly in your eyes, but I do want to demonstrate. So if I press that down, you can see the change in intensity of the light. This is, of course, the strobe, and then this is the SOS in Morse. You'll have to take their word for it on that. I don't know Morse. And then to turn it off, you just hold it down. Boom, there we go. Now, power-wise, these two here have an additional option over the rest of them, and that is that with the included cradle, it can run on standard AAA batteries like we've got here. However, the entire range does run on a lithium-ion battery such as this, there we go, get it the right way around, such as this Turnagy 2000 mAh single-cell lithium-ion battery. So to give you an idea just on how each of these torches perform, the A2 here has a 950 lumens and a beam of anything from 100 to 200 meters. The A3 has an 1100 lumens and a beam of, again, 100 to 200 meters. The M1 has a 240 lumens and a beam of 100 to 200 meters. The M4, 900 lumens and that same beam of 100 to 200 meters. The M2 here, and the M7 has a 300 lumens and a beam of up to 300 meters from 200 meters. So what that means in a nutshell is that these are cracking LED torches and they perform very, very well for their size. Check these out on the new items page. Full details and spec on every single torch you see in front of me, of course, will be on the listing. You'll find a link to that underneath this video. And until next time, I'll see you for the next daily.